You know, what inspired me is, you know, I was at the point where I needed something to uplift my world as far as, you know, I had to go to the next level. I'm saying I was tired of running in the streets. You know, I just needed something, you know, to give me a little more self-esteem.
Yeah. I went from flat broke, hit the plateau, de facto. Could always rap though, snuck it through the back door. Then I started spazzing for stacks though. That crack flow, Kakarot, smack foes, Ragnarok, black door. Back to my roots like black thought. To them I take my hat off. This bound to catch on like facing COVID with your mask off. This is Matt Cloth, Jim Duggan, hacksaw. You that soft, domes a hack off, then hustle packs off. It's that simple. This the last straw, was cast off. Now I'm back like Sasquatch. I'm far past the norm, like a Capricorn rap poem. Swing the pen like Mac and roll, way past folk. Pack the Vinny to the last row. Shut it down and close it like a Mac Pro. Then I tease you with Nirvana. We bring you that close, you can taste it and feel it. It's Amerigo and Poe. Hey yo.
Check out the technique.
They know me for the music, otherwise I'm sort of discreet.
If you wanna hear a scratch that's fresh like this.
Hey yo, my capacity to slay shit, I leave you incapacitated, vaccinated. With my logo branded in your skin, liquid sword style, katana blade, slashing your limbs, broke my shackles. Then I took the path of a king, these dudes fast fools, wipe them off as I drive through, rocking fly suits, rolling with a versatile crew. While they stuck in one spot, making moves out of town, we killers, we moving silence, drop albums without a sound. Peep the spin, they don't want us to win, but we still find a way, shoving deals in our face, our lives, we gotta sign a way to shine like McConaughey. Building your persona, making of a star. Bitch, you taking space in my car. Give you the skinny on some Kate Moss shit. You know the Seance slid was a fan. Now I'm getting paid off this. From Japan all the way back to Brooklyn. Serving y'all a dish real fresh. Got another batch cooking. Good looking.
Check out the technique.
They know me for the music. Otherwise, I'm sort of discreet.
If you wanna hear a scratch that's fresh like this.
Is it got to be so damn fresh?
We don't have to be told what's hot. I want to be able to say, hey, this is hot, check it out, so that your ears aren't fed garbage all the time, you know what I'm saying? But if garbage is all you have to eat, you're going to eat garbage until I come with the cuisine.